Evacuation warnings and orders for the Sheep Fire were lifted tonight. San Bernardino County fire officials also say the wildfire is holding at nearly 1,000 acres and is 35% contained. The South Coast Air Quality Management District says smoke from the fire continues to move from Wrightwood into Hesperia, Victorville, and Big Bear. Firefighters are using 15 fire trucks and 2 water dumping helicopters to put out the flames that broke out on Saturday. So far, no injuries or damaged structures.